Hi, I'm Sarah McLachlan. Will you be an angel for a helpless animal? Since being adopted,
it feels great. My life has changed completely.
Tell me what your favorite thing that you get to do with your new owner is.
Probably playing fetch. I feel like an NFL star out there.
My life before Buddy was a lot of just walks by myself, playing fetch by myself.
What is two things if you could say it to Buddy if he could speak English?
You're the best. You're man's best friend. I think I would just say woof woof as well.
Okay, what would you say to all the dogs that are excited about a new owner?
There's always hope. There's hope for fetch, hope for tug of war, and hope for a better life. To make my dream come true.